Distinguished participants, distinguished speakers, their colleagues, their friends. Serbia was amongst the first countries in Europe to get the COVID vaccines, and I was the first prime minister in Europe to get vaccinated. Thanks to years of digitization and introducing of e-government, we have managed to organize the vaccination process, which is otherwise very, very complex, very smoothly, very efficiently, and it was citizen-focused. But from very beginning, since we started negotiations with all of the vaccine producers, we knew that this is not just about our citizens, and this was not just our fight. That COVID pandemic is the one in which either we are all safe or none of us is safe. That is why, in parallel with securing vaccines to all of our citizens, we have, from the very beginning of this year, tried to donate vaccines to other countries in the region, in the Western Balkans, but also elsewhere in the world whenever people needed them. From the beginning of this year, we have donated about 230,000 doses of COVID vaccines in the region. We have vaccinated here in Serbia about 150,000 people, so gave about 300,000 doses to foreigners in Serbia. And we have also given or promised to given allocated about 570,000 COVID vaccine doses to people in the countries of Asia and Africa. We have also started production, or will start production by the end of this year, of COVID vaccines of at least two producers, because by producing those vaccines in Serbia, we want to be able to still further support other countries and people that are in need for the vaccines. And again, coming back to the beginning, this is the pandemic in which we can either win together or lose together. But we need to stand together. This is why Serbia is fully endorsing the goals of this summit, and I would like to thank the United States and the President of the United States of America, Joe Biden, for initiating this effort. We will be there as loyal and honest friends to the and partners to the United States of America in this important global effort. The vaccines are really the only way out of this. Thank you very much, and I wish you all the support and all the best in this effort.